Hey guys, welcome to our channel. My name is Luana and as you can see, I love toys. I say our channel because I am doing the unboxings, but the stories that you see here are written by my husband. He writes everything. I only help him with some setups, the fact that I buy the dolls, of course, and the voices, the feminine voices. The stories are all his and they are not made for little kids. This is an adult channel for over 13 years old. So if parents are watching this, be aware that our stories contain adult issues like alcoholism, abandonment, death, bribe, fighting, cheating, everything like this. One of the stories, Looking for My Sister, takes place in a fantastic world with time travel and traveling between worlds because there are many worlds. The main character Gogo and his friend Sprint are looking for Gogo's sister and they encounter many bad stuff along the way, like witches, witchcrafting, things like this in that story. And the story I Am a Star takes place in the real world, in the fashion world. It has nothing to do with magic, but it also has real issues, building a business with parents that are abusing, with abandonment, with alcoholism. So real stories from the real world. If you are interested and if you are adult, you can watch them. They are interesting. They are very deep. So for my first video with me in front of the camera, I'm going to unbox the boss. I know I'm a little late to the party, but as I was away on vacation, I didn't have the chance to unbox these. So I'm gonna box the whole series and today we are gonna start with the boss. I want to show you everything about her to decide if you like her or not. Christmas is coming, many holidays, many presents. This series has 4 OMGs, Chillax, Class Press, Roller Chick, and the boss that we are opening today. This is series 3. Wow, look at this photo. This artwork of hers is very beautiful. Big hair, bigger dreams, high heels, higher standards, fierce style, fierce drive. I like it, it's empowering. You can become whatever you want. If you have a fierce drive, nothing will stand in your way. I'm a fashion doll, the boss. Here we have all the accessories. And if we pull this, we reveal the doll. She's so cute. And this is her dressing room. Look, she has a hat like me. To take out the accessories, we just pull this plastic. And it comes out with all of them. Very chic chair with a tiger print. And here is a hanger, and on this side there's a picture with money. Here is a coffee maker also with the money sign, and this cute cabinet or something like this. We have her little magazine, Fashion BB magazine, fall 2020. What is your star sign? And hers is Libra. That starts now on 23 September to 23 October. All you Libras out there, happy birthday. Wake up, beauty, it's time to beast. If your kid is a Libra and she likes OMGs, you can buy her this doll. So we have a pink round box, a black one. All the OMGs are wearing 6.5. Very convenient. And she has two cloth bags. We'll start with the pink one. Oh, I need to be careful so they don't drop. There are many accessories. First, we have this cute bag. I like it. Fashion BB, extra extra. Read about it. The September 29, 2020, number 13. Who's late fashion week? Sports and bling, Insta cowgirl thing. The handle has a blue stone, a red heart, a broken heart, a white stone, and a dollar sign. I like it, it's cute. We also have her earrings. a bracelet or a watch. I think this is a watch and a necklace. All her accessories are gold. On the earrings we can see written boss and the watch shows 920. I like these boxes. They can be reused because now exactly here near me it's a big box of LOL balls that I don't know what to do with. I think I'm gonna make some Christmas balls because it's a pity to throw them. Look, these ones from the first series and the pet ones. This I'm gonna keep the hair curlers to make a decor in my bathroom. Also this I'm gonna keep for the bathroom. But there are so many and I don't know what to do with them. That's why I like when the boxes can be reused. The box is black with gold glitter. I don't know if you can see it in the light. On this side you can see the measurements and the boots. Paper wrapping. These are the shoes. They are gold with tiger stripes. The laces, the heel and the bottom are rose gold. And the shoe is like a yellowish gold. I took out the bags. This one is black, like marble with dollar signs. And this one has plane tickets, mobile phones, glasses, the keychain with a cat or something, lipstick and the gold background. Now I'm gonna try to take out the clothes very carefully so I don't ruin these bags. I think they are made of paper, but it's not a thin paper like this one. Ta-da! A gold jacket. It's a coat and it has a belt, a sparkly collar, buttons and a pocket. How we take the belt off? Like this, pulling this one? I think if you're gonna put it many times, it will gonna start breaking down. The classic hanger that we know from the OMG dolls. This is the interior. It's very well made. She will definitely be noticed with that coat. Now let's see the second outfit. I think this is her main outfit and that one was the coat. Ta-da, the pants. Only pants? I was thinking that maybe she will come also with another blouse. The bottom, it's wider. Here we have her little sister, Boss Queen from Confetti Pop, the one that sold the LOL house. Now let's see the doll. Ta-da! I already cut the straps so we can take the hat easily. We are matching. Mine has a gold chain, hers has a gold ribbon and it also has this clip here. Look, so you can put it in the hair and it stays in place. It's super cool. And the doll, we need to take it out with the plastic because I didn't cut all the little bands. But let's see here the mirror. You can peel this. Look, this is only a picture. I thought it was the background of the book here. But it's cool, you can take it out if you want and put it somewhere else. I found instructions here. We have instructions on how to put the stand and also the hand. It's important not to pull from the fingers. You need to press here and pull the hand. Be careful, her straps of this suit are clear so you don't confuse them with the ones that are holding her. Her makeup is blue and gold. She has red lips with sparkle. Her nails are red. Her hair is very soft and I have touch sensitivity. I don't like velvet, I don't like stuff like this, but her hair is nice. Let's see her hair, how long it would be if it were straight. Wow, super long. Nice. She is wearing a bodysuit with gold and white, some gold buttons and a newsprint. And it says fake news on it. It closes with Velcro. And she has painted underwear on her body. It's a shiny pearlescent pink. I put her shoes on. And now let's see the gold jacket. One eternity later. So I struggled a few minutes to put the jacket on. It doesn't come up like a normal jacket here. It's off the shoulder. Look at the photo. I was wondering why the waist went so high, but it was because I was pulling the jacket up. You cannot put it on and off easily. The necklace, I had to push it there. The earrings are easy to put. And the watch, I cannot put if she's wearing this jacket. Maybe if she wore without the jacket, only with the bodysuit, then you can put it. The earrings you can put easily and take them out easily. And now, la pièce de résistance, the hat. You cannot push it down like this. It stays on the hair, her puffy hair. If you move it around, it doesn't fall, but if you turn it, it will fall down. And here she is. What do you think about her? The two sisters? My final thoughts on it. I like all the OMG dolls, and what I love is that they have a theme. As you look at her, you already know her personality. You think she's the boss and you think she's cool and she's demanding and she's rich or something like this. You can make a whole story up in your mind. It's not a plain doll. Every OMG has a personality, and I like everything that it's themed or has something, a story or a meaning or something, not just a blank doll. You can decide if you like her or your kid likes it, or you want to collect the dolls. I think this series is very cool. Also, she comes with a doll stand, of course, a gold one. And it has also this, if you want to display accessories, and a gold brush. But you don't want to brush her hair. You don't want the curls to go away. I told you these boxes are useful. You can store the brush and the other part of the stand here. And in the square one, you can put the magazine and her purse. It fits here. These are good, even if they are from plastic. Thanks for watching this video and welcome. Give us a like, leave a comment, subscribe, turn on the notification. I want to hear about your thoughts. This is my first video when I appear on this channel. Bye bye for now. See you soon.